other news, a Homer High School student is in trouble after police say that he brought a gun to school. Now, Police Chief Van McDaniel told us the gun and ammo was found in the backpack of a 15-year-old student. The teen told police he wasn't planning to use the weapon, but just wanted to be cool and show it off. The teen was arrested and taken to the juvenile detention facility in Jonesboro.